Here are 7 signs you might be wasting your life. 1. You overanalyze everything in your life. Do you worry too much about the future? Do you spend a lot of time worrying about things you can't control? Taking the time for quiet reflection and introspection is a good process that helps you learn from your mistakes and better yourself as a person. But there is such a thing as over-reflection and over-analysis. If you spend so much time thinking over your life, you can box yourself in from truly living it. 2. You throw yourself into your work. Working and having a job is an essential part of life. It gets even better when you can find a career that coincides with your passions and aids in fostering a good sense of personal fulfillment. However, if you don't have a good work-life balance, this can take away from your social life and other aspects of personal growth outside of your career. 3. You let your fears hold you back. Do you find yourself grappling with paralyzing feelings and fears of rejection, heartbreak, loss, and worthlessness? Fear is a valid and important emotion. It is a natural feeling designed to keep you from getting hurt. But fear can be an overpowering emotion at times, and it can crop up as a formidable obstacle in your life. It can stop you in your tracks. Fearing feelings of love, rejection, and failure can hold you back from experiences that could change your life for the better. 4. You feel dissatisfied with your life. Do you ever get this gut feeling that you just aren't happy? Do you feel dissatisfied, like something's missing? According to Kay Ramos from Medium, dissatisfaction is actually also rooted in fear. It stems from the fear of disappointing others. Do you always end up disappointing yourself while trying to please others? When you put so much energy into fulfilling others' expectations of you, you take focus away from fulfilling your own dreams. 5. You tend to dwell in negativity. Are you constantly dwelling on your mistakes and the what-ifs? In life, you will have successes and you will have failures. It's important that when something bad happens, you allow yourself to fully acknowledge and express those emotions. However, it is equally important to heal, recover, and move forward. It's easy to get caught up in the feelings of sadness, guilt, and worthlessness that these bad feelings can create. However, according to Shannon Ashley from Medium, a good way to reframe past negativity or trauma is to try and use it to make the world better. 6. You struggle to live in the present. Do you spend hours worrying about the future or replaying events from your past that you can't change? While all of this is normal to think about from time to time, too much ruminating on the future or the past takes away from making the most of your present. Living in the present means you are devoting most of your energy into making your current life as great, meaningful, and fulfilling as it can be. 7. You forget to have fun. Do you regret spending too much of high school in your room studying? Do you wish you could remember more of the things that you did for fun? Fun experiences do stick with you, and these experiences shape who you are as a person. According to biologist Mark Beckhoff from Psychology Today, having fun in life is crucial to your health and happiness. Beckhoff says that depriving yourself of having fun can cause a range of mental and physical conditions such as aggression, obesity, and difficulties in regulating emotions. Do any of these signs apply to you? If so, what do you plan to change your life for the better? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed watching this video, give us a thumbs up and share it with someone who might find it helpful too. The studies and references are listed in the description below. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell icon for more Psych2Go videos. And as always, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.